Alright then. Good morning. It is Monday and we're doing Minecraft. So this is Fred. I'm Strange Worlds Unlimited. We're going to do some Minecraft. Maybe talk about some things. Stuff. You know, whatever. We're going to get into this and see just how play world. And see where we are, see how things are going. Been a long weekend and yet not long enough, so you know it's all hope you guys can hear me all right. Dream world. Oh, it's raining. It's raining, it's pouring. The old man is snoring. Yeah. Got the fire inside here, but what else do I got? I got lots of stuff. I should probably go down here. That's not the right place for that. Let's see here. Did that. That. Let's see that. So there's a way to get rid of that. Anything at all. Alright. That's not gonna help me out any at all. Alright, so we'll do that and that. And for now, I guess we'll put that glass there. I don't think I need the stairs. What I need mostly are these. I'm dropping frames. I'm trying to load up. Oh, there it goes. It's finally loading up. Trying to load up tomorrow's YouTube episodes. And everything's just taking longer than it should. Let's see here. So, while I play, I'm loading. So, what am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. I suppose I should go up here. Boy, that rain's really coming down, huh? I wonder if I should get rid of that door here. Mm-hmm. exactly what I wanted to do. Or how I wanted to. Nope, that's definitely not what I wanted to do. Need to do that? Probably not. I think I'll leave that open. At least that part. Put that there. Yeah, let's go back down. This would be a lot easier to do from here. Well, dang it. Dang me, dang me. Get a rope. I don't know. It's a something rope. Get a rope and hang me. Yeah. Build a floor right there. Building my house some more. Oh, finally the rain stopped. Oh, nice and. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. I used to be a singer. Used to be. That was years ago, and I haven't had much of a. What am I doing? There we go. I haven't had much of a. I don't know. Opportunity? Ah! You bastige! Alright. You farking bastige! Go up here and take you out. And I need a whole lot more. Let's check our light levels here, huh? Oh my, yes. Exactly centered on the thing though, is it? I'm just gonna make sure that nothing spawns here. How dark is it? 8 10 10, 8, 8, 9. I gotta be higher than a 7. If I'm higher than a 7, there's a 7. Leave it up higher. Ten. Nine, eight. Let's move you over some a bit. Maybe about there. This is a good spot. And you. Okay, any other dark patches? Seven. Need more damn torches here, don't I? I should have a few. It's right smack in the middle. Just put that down lower. Maybe. Would that help? Realize I'm really low on light level 7. Right there. This is a big room. I don't really want to put torches on the floor, but I guess I don't have much of a choice, do I? Don't necessarily want to be walking on. Well, the idea is that this is all going to be stone at some point. I'm not too sure if I necessarily want to have this all be stone, or if I should have this be wood and have that underneath it be stone. Yeah. Let's see. That's top body out. Let's see something here. Okay. was raining. I don't know if any of you guys heard it. It's not raining anymore. That may be more than 30 blocks. Find out. Darn you. Yeah, it was. Of course, I did, the fact that I did. This doesn't help. Oh, I only had 6 left. Yeah. Of course I did. Do I have any more wood left? I kinda doubt it. Do I have any more wood left? Well, I need a 6. Oh, no wood left. Let's see what. My trees give me. Kitten asking for attention again. Are you starting to lose the light? Well, it looks like I'm not cursed anymore. That's good. Yeah. Hey, cat, what are you doing? What are you doing, cat, besides getting into trouble? All right, there we go. Nice wooden. Should make some railings around here. Yep, let's make some railings. Give me land, lots of land. Under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. In this case, do fence me in. I don't know what I'm going to put over there. I'll figure out something, I suppose. So there's that. And I suppose. whole one post. Great. Let's see if we can make a few more here. I hear something. Guys over there, let me see what I need to talk to. Let's see, vines, wheat seeds, pumpkin seeds, blue orchid, brown dye. Nothing else here. Not that I have any emeralds to trade with them. You go away. Zombies. I need to light up my areas better or something. Either that or need more fence posts. Am I out of the fence posts? I guess I am. Well, there's another one. Oh crap. Time to get inside. Ugh. Rotten. Ugh. Up to 8 coal. Let's throw you in there. And I think I'm going to do andesite now. I'm going to throw that in there and start cooking me up some stone. Need to deal with golden boots yet. How much coal do I have in here? Oh, I have hardly any. All right. Oops. Let's see if we've got. Feathers. I got some feathers. I got two feathers. I got three flint. Will that make me any arrows? It will. There we go. Maybe some arrows. Better bow, just in case. Bad key. Ah. Oh. Speaking of bows. Come on out here, you ugly. Gonna stand here while you burn. And I'll take some more of your arrows while I'm at it. Haha. Start to get this paper. So you start making books and bookshelves and enchanted stuff and yada yada yada. The idea here is to maybe replace all this floor with, you know, take this cooked stone. To something useful. Okay. Now, in order to make a book, I need some cows. Right? I think I do. Okay. I need some leather. Yes, okay. I don't have any more emerald. You guys are gonna get in my way, aren't you? You guys get out of my way. Get out of my way. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna hit you. I could definitely use those seeds, but. Found the one. That was like episode 2, which unfortunately was the silent movie. The silent Minecraft, because I forgot to turn my blankety blank microphone on. See, do I have any trees? Yes, I have trees. I'm getting more trees. I need more. Light by any more trees. Alright. Always a good idea to stick a torch next to any trees that you plant. For those who actually are, for those of you who are actually less experienced in Minecraft than I am, all what, one of you? Oh boy, okay. Climbing here. Alright. That's not what I want. That's what I want. Yeah, let's see here. That should be enough. Oh, I missed one. Of course I did. Because of course I did. There we go. Now it's starting to go. All right. Ah. Another axe. Through here and do some cleanup. Hey buddy, will you take a wooden nickel instead? I got plenty of those. Oh, those are all spruces. Alright. So this is all spruce. Well, these already grew up. How nice. How are we doing on? So we're doing all right. I'm just gonna just keep on farming these trees here. Baddies sitting out there on the edge of everything. Oh, well, yeah, see, there they are. A creeper. Some skeletons. Just generally people I don't want to deal with right now. Alright. So, let's see here. Ink. Thing says I'm losing frames, but I don't know. Guess I have to tell me how we're doing. Yeah, we got about 15 minutes of this. And I'll probably take a break from the Minecraft. I don't know what I'm going to do the next hour. I don't know, you know. I may do more. I just may, you know, continue with the Minecraft or... Let's see here. That's not what I want. Let's see what this gets me. that'll certainly work. Let's go down. Yeah, I definitely have. Something happened. Yeah. That merchant's still out there. They killed him. Huh? If he got inside. Let's see here. So we can get my. What I should do is I should build some more windows, I think, maybe, huh? Light that up. Thing I want is a creeper to show up and make a mess of everything. So I, oh. Let's see. Should be able to hit him from here. Got him. Two? Oh, you bastard. You hit me from there too, huh? Alright. Too bad for you. I'm a better shot. There's horses. Stupid. I always want to keep an eye out just in case something you don't want sneaks up on you. Wow. That is going to be a hell of a thing to try to knock down. Tell it starts to thin out a bit. Sometimes, whew. Trick here is trying to keep everything that doesn't need to be here out of here. I think that'll just be easier if I do this. That's that. Fun. I have a feeling it's too early for some of you people. So, hello to everybody in Europe. Everybody's America is still trying to wake up. Too much? I do have too much. Alright, then what do I need? I don't need that. No, I told you I don't need that. Eh. Let's see. Do I have seeds? I have seeds. Replant some of these. Let's see here. And yeah, a few bugs running around. On a cracker. There they are, I got them. One, got two, got three, I'm out of. Come on, ugly. Yep. Try for me. There's an outpost somewhere nearby. I gotta find out where they are. All right. Come around and get the drop on him. Literally. Nice try, buddy. Ow! You bastard. Ow! Still managed to hit me. Shoots fast, doesn't it? So much my cow adventure. Did I at least get his banner? I got another banner. Yay. Alright, I guess we'll get cows later. Post out there somewhere. And they keep on coming by me, and they're heading. So one of these days, I think I may need a new shield. I should probably make one and have one standing handy. I don't know if I got. There we go. I do. All right. Let's put a shield there. Let's do a few things here. I don't need that. Her? Paper. Alright. Done cooking that. And I've got this stone here. Okay. Stone bricks. So, what we will do in the next episode, when that happens, we will, my daughter over there, we'll start, building stuff with stone bricks. Anyway, that'll be the end here, so, if you like what you see, go ahead and hit the like button, follow me on Twitch, and you should be watching this in the future here. Follow me on Twitch, please, and check out my YouTube channel. Everything's over on the descriptions and stuff below. If you're watching this on YouTube, I've got a whole bunch of other descriptions. You can come over and watch me on Twitch. There are all the links and everything like that. Are also below. Subscribe for more, I've got books and stuff. I'll have to find them, so you can see what I'm looking, what I'm talking about. Yeah, I've written a couple of books, self-published them. So links are down below too. Go look for them, and I will see you guys in the next video. Take care. Bye bye.